Hey, yeah, yeah. Church sounded good tonight. All right, we're gonna let y'all sing. It'll sound better that way, I promise. What's your phone?
Now you're a band. I can hear you. I was like, she's like, I'm gonna go.
That sounded too good. We're not done with this yet. Y'all sound way better. We do. There you go. Come out of sadness, wherever you've been. Come broken hearted, let us you begin. Come find your mercy, oh sinner, come near. For there's no sorrow the devil can heal. For there's no sorrow the devil. Lay down your burdens, lay down your shame. All of our broken, lift up your head. is joy for the morning. Oh, Celebrity's day. Oh, there's no sorrow that heaven can keep. Oh, there's no sorrow that heaven can keep. This is amazing we get to do this. It's absolutely incredible. I can't believe it. I mean, come on. We're at an outdoor theme park having a little church tonight together. I love this next song. I want to say it's not a... Okay, thank you very much. Speaking of church songs, I just want y'all to know in our minds, our hearts, and our prayers, I know a lot of people here tonight just because you've been displaced, and we're praying for you. I know that God will surround you with people that can help you get back where you need to be. And just know we're praying for you guys that were part of this flood activity, and it hurt our heart to watch this. So anyway, it's a song that means a lot to me, and I think it is fitting for this moment right now. Yes, sir. but it picked me up. It showed me what it means to be for me.
You can't be.
Hey, once again, that was J.R. Collins talking fast in time, everybody. J.R. Collins. All right, listen, I'd be remiss if I did not mention the names of my other friends on stage making this so fun to sing along to. This right here is B.J. Cherryholm on the fiddle and the mandolin and the guitar. Pretty much everything on stage. On the back over here, on the yard sale, is Todd Bragg. Everybody, this is Todd Bragg. He's got a lot of things to hit. Now, you met JR, he also is playing bass guitar and running the whole show. He's our MD. You follow him anywhere. In the back over here on drums is Antoine on the drums. Everybody, that's Antoine. He also plays accordion. Did you see that? That was a surprise, my goodness. Right over here on the banjo and the pedal steel and the mandolin and the guitar, pretty much everything BJ's not playing at a given time. This is Kenny Hudson on everything on stage. And I'd be remiss again if I did not mention one other entity here helping it make sense that we're making porch music, and if you gotta make a porch music, you gotta have a dog to make it proper. This right here is Kenny Rogers, the Arctic Fox. Everybody, if she goes somewhere, we go with us. This is Kenny Rogers. And dogs. All right, so here's the deal. We only have a couple songs left. Hey, there's a lot of night left. One of my favorite bands on the planet's here tonight. They're gonna blow most of this place up. Skillet is like, I mean, come on, right? The night is young, everybody, the night is young. So here we go, we gotta get a little rowdy before we're done with the evening with you guys. This is a foot stomp, a hand clap, and numbers. As I saw the light by Hank, we were seeing. Let's have a good time tonight, all right? I'm on the side, praise the Lord, I saw the light. God sent his son. They called him Jesus. He came to the Lord, healed and forgive. He lived and died to buy my pardon on empty. Because he lives, I can face tomorrow. Because he lives, all fear is gone. Because I know.
Praise Jesus. Y'all are amazing. Thank you.